There, requiring a little bit of attention from the physio. Championship debut for him. He was sent to half. Gary Sykes now kicking it into the inside forwards. Two waiting in there. Little knockback here. Comes to Conroy. Goal! There was something special before the halftime break, and it's provided by 22-year-old Paul Conroy from the St. James's Club, who gets his first ever championship goal in the 34th minute. To leave it 1-5 to 4 points. Real indecision there by the Mayo backs, not dealing with the high ball pumped in. They were at sea. Conroy thought about picking it up, didn't need to do so. Followed it on as it was knocked down by Cormac Bann, and he decisively finished it. Second time of asking, inside pass goalkeeper Robbie Hennelly.
Reminds me a little bit of the Louth goal last night in the qualifiers. Very direct ball right into.
And it will be a post-mortem, unless Owen Concannon can change things, finding his vice-captain Joe Bergen off to PJ. Corey Joyce getting it into Owen Concannon, he's through a shot, great goal! Owen Concannon! There's life in Galway, yes! Owen Concannon has found the back of the net. The man that made his debut in New York has come up with his first championship goal. And what a time to score it!
What a time on the ball from Corey Joyce, put right in front of him and back of the net. Now the whole script has changed. Now we're thinking...
go. Up. Three.
Nobody.
Kahar is
back. When there's nowhere else to run.
I got soul, but I'm not a soldier. I got soul, but